Hey guys, welcome to Lawless Pirates YouTube channel. Today in this video we are going to discuss about new Crossfire HJ250. So let's begin. Crossfire GR7 changed the game for every dirt bike enthusiast in town. It showed people that a dirt bike can do more than just produce loud exhaust. Since it brought something different to the table, it practically blew up. Crossfire HJ250 is powered by 250cc liquid-cooled engine. Furthermore, the cooling system also includes a double radiator, air-circulating radiators, and assisting fans with overflow coolant reservoir. Moreover, the engine can generate a max power of 30 bhp and a max torque of 23 Nm. Talking about the features, it comes with a LED headlight, LED tail lamp, LED turning lights, SCC cartridge front forks, and a digital instrument display. It has single cylinder, four stroke, liquid cooled engine supported by a singled overhead camshaft, SOHC, and gives the power of 30.15 bhp at 9000 rpm. It has 11:6:1 compression ratio. It has telescopic cartridge type, compression and rebound adjustable, 12.2-inch travel, front suspension and CNC linkage, spring rear load, with fully adjustable compression rebound, 11.81-inch travel, rear suspension. This dirt bike is available in two variants, dirt and moderate. And the price of this bike is Rs 6,45,000. I